dream, the impossible dream, to fight the unbeatable foe, to bear with unbearable sorrow.
The main mission that I try to have is just to try and improve the world and try to make it better. And so this award is not just kind of like to recognize what I've done. I hope that this award for me and hopefully you guys is a reminder to just keep on going and keep on working hard. So thank you so much.
In selecting a keynote speaker for the convention, I wanted someone with experience, knowledge, and success in many of these areas. And that is why I was very happy when Chris Gray, the Dean of Communications and Arts at Illinois Central College, agreed to serve as our keynote speaker.
What I'm going to do is I'm going to challenge you to take these stories back, and I want you to dream those impossible dreams. I want you to empower other people. I want you to inspire all of those around you.
Pause to be willing to march into hell for a heavenly cause. And I know
you can turn around, look at all of us, and say, we go in with class and we come out with class. What he was saying wasn't about intimidation. It was about pride. It was about professionalism. Coach would teach us how important it was to be respectful, to present ourselves well, and to remember to always put on our professional face.
When I'm laid to my rest, and the world will be better for this. Not one man scorned and covered with scars, still stole with his last ounce of courage. Unreachable star.
Those on that channel would be starring Pam and her husband Alan, called Keeping Up with the Kimballs. Of course, nobody really can keep up with Pam.
Thank you. reliable, sensible, fair, open-hearted, mature, respectful, and cheerful.
Chris Gray said something this morning that really kind of stuck with me and kind of already went in with what I wanted to say. And he said that in our state, it's a culture of improvement that we have in education. And I think that in our state, it's been so wonderful to have been welcomed so very quickly by our community.
Moreover, Doug shares Lincoln's soft-spoken, witty, and emotionally balanced demeanor, mentoring all of us in how to respond rather than react. He mentored all of us in what it means to be a true servant leader. I would like to ask you to join me in thanking and recognizing the first recipient of the Connie Link Mentorship Award, Doug Jennings.
I remember something else Connie Link once said, and I'll probably in Jan or Elijah or somebody might remember, but she said, no, if you can't say it well, don't suck. Don't suck.
Good luck, don't suck.
Good luck, don't suck.
I am just one of them. And that's all. Told and told.